Bitcoin has become the equivalent of a security, which makes it unsuitable for making instant payment as it was before. For example, on the 23rd of January 2018, the transactions took place approximately 1,900 minutes instead of 20 minutes as it was in 2017. Tom Karlo, the manager of Stripe, posted a blog entry that the company will stop supporting Bitcoin payments. Empirically, there are fewer and fewer use cases for which receiving or paying payments using Bitcoin makes sense, Tom Karlo writes. The processing of Bitcoin in Stripe will be completely stopped already in April this year.